The knights knew they were in for a battle against the Orangemen, it having taken overtime to defeat them earlier in the season. At the end of the first quarter, the score was tied. Early action in the second quarter, Beatrice takes a lead. Both teams play tough defense, limiting scoring opportunities. Kayla Brink drives and is fouled. A free throw ties the game at 20 apiece. Lopez dishes to Palin for two. Another bucket underneath by Kyle Palin ends the first half with the Knights down by one. Tough defense in the third quarter holds both teams to single-digit scoring. Kick it. Orangemen hang tough, but in the end, fall to the Knights.